Here's today's London update with Brandy, your Dayton CW star.
The current U.S. medal count is at 61, with 28 of those being gold. Over the weekend, Serena Williams won gold in tennis, while Carmelita Jeter took silver in the 100-meter dash. Tomorrow, be on the lookout for a few major medal events in artistic gymnastics and cycling.
This London update is brought to you by Bob Ross Auto Group, One Loop Road in Centerville, Ohio. Come in today for the best selection and a dealership in a class all its own.